right that I tell you where it all came from. It was just about 4.5 years ago, in November 2009, when I founded Top Choice Models. I wanted to fill a void within the modeling industry, because up until that time, most of the models that strutted down the runway and graced the cover of the magazines were mostly European. That wasn't indicative of what was in my community or even in the world. So with this in mind, I sought to develop a platform of models that represented many different ethnic backgrounds. Full speed ahead, a couple of months later, our models started landing jobs with major brands, including Alexander Klobloff, Allison Olivia, L'Oreal, Diesel, Essence Magazine, V Magazine, and William Brass, just to name a few. Pretty soon, Top Choice Models was on the map, and we were being recognized by many. The deeper the plunge into the modeling world, the more the competition increased. Our models began competing with major agencies, presenting increased opposition and rejection. They started to lose confidence in themselves and no longer noticed their strengths. Instead, they began to compare themselves to others, going through bouts of depression, drugs, and even suicide. Seeing this firsthand was troubling, and I had to do something about it. Business was slow, and I needed a solution fast. How could I further promote my agency and show people that our talent was worth it? Think about it. A life without differences would be boring. Neither of us chose our race, eye color, hair color, or even body type. So why do we want to follow everyone else and not embrace ourselves? That's the $50 million question. And then it came to me. The BU Extravaganza. A huge celebration to showcase the unique differences of our talent while spreading the message to people within our industry as well as city neighborhoods. There'd be amazing fashion shows, live musical performances, incredible art, awards, seminars, panel discussions, you name it, we have it. Let's face it, New York City is a melting pot full of many different cultures, religions, and backgrounds. And since the Big Apple is my home, it's important that we take care of us first. Now, we've already gotten a head start and gone to several high schools in New York City, spreading the message of empowerment, leadership, entrepreneurialism, and other issues that youth of today face.
Top Choice Models has been featured in Epic Times. We put on several events, recruited brand ambassadors, and signed on major sponsors. The response has been tremendous thus far.
So why a Kickstarter, you ask? To share it with you guys, our friends, neighbors, and supporters. We plan on taking the celebration national and international, and we need your help to make it a success. And because you chose to support the BU Project, we'll give you some fabulous prizes. Lay it out, Aria!
Oh, hi there. Okay, cool, Mom. Here are your prizes. Are you ready? Set, go! T-shirt, poster, BU bracelet, photo shoot with the team, VIP tickets, and lunch with my mom. Gotcha, and the team, of course.
Thanks a lot, Aria.
No problem, Mom. Anytime.
The more you contribute, the bigger and better the prize for everyone. There is power in numbers. Your support will mean so much. I thank you in advance for all of your contributions. And I'm looking forward to seeing you guys soon. Later.
To find out more about the BU Project, check out our social media.